We also know Cranston Police Special Victims Unit secured a warrant for inside the house. I'll tell you more about what they found coming up at 5:30. For now, we know that Ciccone was released on personal recognizance. She'll appear for a bail review next month. For now, live in Cranston, I'm Laura Pugliese, ABC 6 News.
All right, Laura, thank you. And police on Block Island, very busy.